Group one reps.
I rarely call people to say that they clap for me, but I know that with that they should. So as an institute, as the management of this institute, if you are still given the chance, whatever we are doing is not being driven by any emotive reactions, but it's a systematic approach that will ensure that the institute will be better off in the long run. I'm sure if the deputies, if they are fair enough, they'll tell you that right now they are able to perform most of their duties to carry out the mandate of the institute with the new engagement which have been in place.
And as we are launching it as part of strategic plan, launch your fit and activity. Environment is key. When I went to the Kenya School of Government, the first thing I told in the morning, scan your environment. Can you scan your environment? Just check. Check your environment and see whether it is clean. Does it fit you? Is it COVID? Are you COVID compliant? You are not. Can you move? Can you give yourself space? Even if you're going, I'm also in the sun. Can you give yourself space? The environment is not COVID compliant. Can you move?